Hey guys, it's Miss Kendall. I am here today to teach you American Sign Language. What is American Sign Language? American Sign Language is a visual language. So that means you do not move your mouth or speak. You use your hands or your face, facial expressions to express a language. I know it sounds very complicated, but it's really fun and it's super easy. I try to make this class super fun for y'all so y'all would love to learn this language and learn to love it just as much as I do. So today for class one, we're going to learn our ABCs. Just like in Spanish and English, before you can learn how to have conversations with someone, you have to learn the very basics. So we have to learn the basics. So we're going to start with our ABCs. So A, you're going to have our four fingers down and our thumb's going to go to the side, just like that. Good. B, our four fingers up in the front are going to shoot up. They're going to be together. You don't want them to be like this. You want them together, and our thumb's going to go in. If you notice, our thumb kind of stays in place. They just goes out and in, and our fingers go in and out. So A, B, good. C, you just want to make a regular C where they can see it. D, if you turn the D to the side, you'll be able to see the D. But remember, when you're signing, we're going to face it forward. So let's go from the beginning. A, B, C, D. Good. E. E, you're going to have your hand open. You're going to crouch about your fingers halfway, and you're going to crouch your thumb about halfway in, and that's going to be the sign of E. F, you're going to make the okay sign. So just remember, when you're doing F, you want it to be perfect. So F, perfect. G. So G, you're going to have your two fingers in and your thumb's going to go in it. And you're going to have your two fingers out and it's going to be to the side. So this is G. So let's start from the beginning. So it's going to go A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. H is really cool. H, you're going to have your one finger and your thumb, kind of like a chirp, like when you do a bird, except it's going to still stay to the side. H, I, you're going to have your pinky up like this. Good. I, and for J, all you're going to do is swoosh it. So just like you would see a normal J swoosh, you're just going to take your pinky from I and swing it over to make J. K, you're going to make a P sign. And you're going to put your thumb in the middle, just like that. Awesome. So that's K. So we're going to go all the way to the beginning. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. Good. L is going to be normal. M is pretty tricky. M and N. M, as in mom, you're going to put your thumb to your pinky, and your three fingers are going to overlap. That is M, as in monkey. M. Okay, N, as in nanny or nurse, it's going to be two fingers. So, M, N. Good. O, you're going to make a sign O, like normal. O. And then P is going to be like K. But we're going to flip it over. P. Good. Q. Going to be like H, but we're going to put it down. Just like that. A. Q. R. We're going to go forward like a P sign, and we're going to cross our fingers like R. This is R. Okay, let's go from the beginning. A. B. C. D. E. F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, good. S is going to be really simple. You're just going to keep your hand closed. And you're going to put your thumb over. So this is S. Good. T. T, you're going to put your finger in between, like K, like the piece K, and bring it down. Just like that. T, U, kind of like a piece, but we're going to keep it together. U, V, we're going to open them. W, good, we're almost done. X, it's kind of be like, think of a hook. X, this is X, X. Y, you should see the Y. And Z. Z, you just trace it like normal. Now, when you're doing Z, you can choose only your pinky or your index finger to you want to draw. I preferably use my pinky just because it's out for my Y and it's easier for me to do it. But you can choose whatever you want. So we're going to go over that two more times and then we'll go ahead and break down the song. So let's go ahead and do it. So it's going to go A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Good. All right, so we're going to do that one more time, and then we'll be able to do the song. All right, guys, here you go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, N, N, O, P, Q, R, S, sorry, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Good job, guys. Now it's time for music.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up.
15 seconds for you. So the first lyric says, I got this feeling inside my bones. So we're going to put I, and you're going to do feeling. So you're going to have your middle finger, and you're just going to swipe up. And this means feeling. So I got this feeling. Good. So we're going to sign inside. So we're going to put a little roof over feeling, just like this. Perfect. So this goes. I got this feeling inside. And then it goes, my bones. So you're going to go, my bones. It doesn't matter if you want to go like this or like this. I just do a square. It helps me keep it together. But you can do whatever you feel like. So let's go ahead and do it again. So it goes, I got this feeling inside my bones. Good. So after that, it goes, it goes electric wave when I turn it on. So when it goes, you want to go, you're going to make the music note. We're going to sign music. So you're going to sway one, two. So to make it like electric, you know, turn it on. We're going to turn it on like we're turning on a car or like a stove. We're going to turn it on. And then we're going to sign the word electric. So we're going to take our two index fingers. We're going to bend it. And we're going to hit it. Now, you can choose if you want to hit it multiple times or you just want to hit it that one time. But this means more like power, electricity. This is batteries. So this is the sign of power, electric. So we're going to go from the top. So it's going to go, I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Good. I totally forgot to mention, sometimes, guys, in American Sign Language, most of the time, not sometimes, I'm sorry, the way we read a sentence is not the way you sign. So it goes electric when I turn it on is a perfect example, because you are signing music and then turning it on, and then you're going back to power. Sometimes it does alternate, but at the end of the day, it means the same thing. So I just want to keep that in the back of your mind. We will practice more as days go by, but we're not going to rewrite that right now. So we're going to go 5, 6, 7, 8. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when you turn me on. Or wave when I turn on, something like that. So, guys, that is the first 15 seconds. If you got that pretty confident, we're gonna go ahead and show you the next 5 seconds. The next, it goes all through my city and all through home. So you're gonna sign where, like where, and you're gonna kind of show an expression, because you're not gonna go where. You're gonna go like where are you going? Like where is it? Throughout where? So throughout my, like me, my, because this is I, this is my, you're gonna do city, so your fingertips are gonna tip and they're gonna shake. And you're just gonna go along the side, sit, T, just like that. And you're gonna go my home. So you're gonna touch the corner of your mouth with your four flats and your thumb in, kind of like a B. And then you're gonna touch your ear, home. Okay? So let's go ahead and put that all together. So, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric waves when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. All right, guys. Well, I hope you liked it. Please practice. Send me a video. For those who do not have my phone number, this is my phone number, 409-622-3633. Go ahead, send me a video as much as you can sign, whether it is the ABCs or this song. Please send me a video. I would love to see it. Bye, guys.